Hello viewers, today we are discussing about the crossover. Before going to discuss about the crossover, so if you after viewing my video, if you like, please subscribe my channel and share. What is crossover and what are the different types of crossovers we will discuss. What is crossover? First of all, crossover is a joint which is connected in between the two different thread connections. So what is API connection? In API connection there are regular, internal flush, full hole, number connection. The major difference between the API connection and the premium connections are torque shoulders. In API, there is only one torque shoulder on both pin and box sides. Here, very, very important thing is four and a half IF and four and a half regular side by side crossovers with pin side and the box side. So, how will you recognize the 4.5F and 4.5 regular? By seeing here only you cannot observe, because you should know thread, how the thread is there. You see here for 4.5F the thread profile is different from the 4.5 regular, and 3.5F it is very, very important. 3.5F thread profile is similar like a 4.5 regular. You cannot notice until unless you have a good experience. And next is full hole, and next one is number connection. So, and also here information about the premium connection. There are XT, DS, TJ, VAM, EAS, that is VAM company, MT. This most of the premium connections have double shoulder, double shoulders. That means they have an extra torque shoulder in the nose of the pin in the bottom of the box. This chart is very, very important. The people who want to learn the tool joints information about the internal flush and the regular. So in IF you see 2 IF, 2-inch IF. What is the inner diameter? What is the inner diameter? For 2-3-8 regular, what is the outer diameter? And pin inner diameter. It is very, very important to know. Is it a 2 IF and 2-3-8 regular? Here 2-3-8 IF is also available. 2-7-8 regular is available. 2-5-8 IF, 3.5 regular, 2-7-8 IF, 4.5 regular, 5.5 regular, 6-5-8 regular, 7-5-8 regular, 8-5-8 regular. These are the tool joints and the nominal size. Similarly 3.5 IF, 4.5 IF, 5.5 IF, 6.5-8 IF. These are the IF connections. So as we are discussed in before, what is IF and what is a regular. So by seeing the pin inner diameter, by measuring the inner diameter also, you can notice the what is the size of the tool joint. And here there are three informations of regular, IF and FH. Mostly you see the difference of the regular and the IF here. You see, this is what the blue color is, drill pipe, and it is a joint, tool joint. Similarly, drill pipe and tool joint. So the inner diameter throughout is same for internal flush, but in case of regular it is not same. It is slowly coming down, cross section is reduced. So that is the difference between the regular and the internal flush. So here there are some of the crossovers are available. I hope you understand some information about the crossovers. So in upcoming videos we will see in more detail. Thank you for watching. Thank you.